my mom was already sick. I've called her several times to beg him for money. He doesn't want to give me.
Babe, that one has small job. Huh? Trust your guys, we'll take care of it. Babe, I'll be here.
You see where I said I don't have pity for me? That man must pay dearly for what he did to her.
He's paying already. Now, I want you to put a call across to him. Tell him that you are coming to spend the night with him. You know what I mean?
No. I will do that straight away.
Please do. Stupid.